Six out of seven for $400. One more would have been $7,000. $400.
Oh, wow.
For $597 because I got a six out of eight and a six out of five. So six out of seven. Yeah, if I would have hit that one spot with those three right around it, that would have been $7,000.
Oh, wow.
So. $20 a spin, it goes pretty fast. But if I hit what I'm trying to hit, I'll hit $70,000. I've got
an 8 spot 7 times. It would be 10,000 times 7 would be $70,000.
If I can hit this. Yeah, if I can hit that, I'll be at $70,000.
Wow.
But hitting an 8 spot is 1 out of 210,000 are the odds, so not very likely, but...
Oh, 7 out of 8 is good.
Yeah, if I can hit 7 out of 8, it'd be $11,000.
Wow.
Yeah, this is the pattern I play a lot, yeah.
I'm probably bothering
you. No, that's okay. I love talking to Kino. I've got my own Kino channel, Big Daddy Kino. That's why I'm recording this to put on my channel, so.
You ever play 10 numbers?
Not very often, because the chance of hitting a 10 spot is like 1 in 100 million or something. You have a better chance of getting struck by lightning, but I mean, like you said, you really are shooting for like an 8 out of 10, 7, you know, 9 out of 10, you know. I've had friends that have gotten 9 out of 10s for pretty big jackpots, but so it's worth playing a 10 spot just because even if you hit, you know, you can still get some pretty good payouts, but. So now I switched it to, I'm playing the same 5 spot 8 times for $800. If I hit that, it'll pay me $6,500. I've hit that a few times, so.
Okay.
That's a lot easier to hit a 5 spot, so.
Oh, it is easier.
Yeah, much easier.
Now you're playing 5 spots?
Yep, I got 8 5 spots.
Wow.
Give me anything after giving me that 500, but we'll see. have probably taken the money and ran, but. Going for a big one. Actually, 2 years ago I won 22,000 at the bar, but I haven't hit that. But yeah, Keno, yep. That's all I play. Until next time, come come here for high limit, no non-stop multi-card action. Big Daddy Kino, gears up.
Big Daddy Kino just got the Cascade Mystery. That's why it's printing on a ticket. I won $769.
On
the Cascade Mystery. So now it reset to 600. 769 dollars. So, here we go. $120 a spin, and Brian decided to give me something. Show this crazy pattern. I got these four all the same, and then I changed these up to five spots, just trying to hit an $800 five spot. I got a couple eights, and then more fives. If I can get those four seven spots for 28,000, 7,000 times four for 28,000. $170. the pattern here. A, B, C, D, E, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, U, R, S, T.
Thank you. this corner.
Do it again. Oh, come on. Yeah.